Welcome guys back to another episode of the Frey Experience. Show you guys what I got. Just got back from Big Sporting Goods. Let's start off with the obvious. Some nice bright orange bobbers. These ones are here. I prefer these because I cast them farther because they have a little bit more lead, but I prefer these when I'm fishing in rivers or lakes that are super duper clear. And so just a smaller water or a smaller profile, harder for the fish to see. I'll get back on these. And we'll go from top water, or start from top water and the jerk baits I got here. This is from Jawbone Baits, one of my favorite newest company out right now. Is they're $2.99 each, no matter what they are, from the top water to the crankbaits to the jerk baits, crankbaits, poppers, and frogs. They're all $2.99, all very, very good colors. We have bone, we have a frog or a baby bass color. We have a kind of a sexy shad kind of color. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then we have a pearl white kind of holographic shad. And then speaking of shad, here we go with the gulp. We have the 2.5-inch gulp smelt. It's one of my favorite ones. I don't prefer the pearl shad or the emerald shad because it has a green top to it. And here in the area that I fish, we don't have really green shad. We have it with a blue back or a chrome. Not really chrome, but silver. And then here we have the minnows, also in smelt, and that's why I prefer to throw these on. I use these on a 1/64 ounce. That's the way I seem to work the best, and also it's just small enough where they fit with it. These ones I either like to drop shot, or when I drop shot them, I nose hook them because it's kind of hard to get that drop shot hook in there. And then I also prefer to throw, I could also wacky rig these, which I do like to use, and also if I need to, keep them on a bobber if I'm working in the current. And that was just a little bit of some stuff I got today from Dick's Sporting Goods. Go ahead and check out Jawbone Baits. You will not be disappointed, trust me. They are some really nice hooks on here for $2.99. You think they may not be very good? They're on there pretty good. They are pretty good. I mean, their hooks are sharp. Do a little test right here for you guys. Yeah. The hooks are pretty sharp. They could be sharper, but for the price, I don't really care. I could always sharpen them or I could put some Gamagatsu's. But here's the thing. Nice profile to it. It reminds me of a lot of a Rapala. Instead of spending, you know, for the same size and same color for Rapala, it's going to be anywhere from $6.99 to $8.99 because I've spent on it. I'm not a fan of Rapala, but their newer stuff that's coming out, I am a fan of. We'll just lease the new stuff. Right here, this probably runs anywhere from a foot to maybe 2 foot at most, but the top water I definitely am going to try out. I prefer to throw feathers on my top water and sometimes on my jerk baits. So that was just another little unboxing, not really an unboxing, but a little unbagging video that I did here. And on a Sunday, which is, if today's the 7th and it is Wednesday, then it should be I think like the 11th, 10th or 11th. Oh, hey, look, it's my cat Ricky Bobby. Come here, you. Come here, Ricky. Hi, Ricky. So we'll be going down the Stanislaus River again, do a little more fishing for some striper, smallmouth, largemouth, the usuals. Maybe try to go for some big squall fish. So I'll get back to you guys on that on Sunday. Probably be uploaded. This video will be uploaded by tonight, and the video on Sunday should be uploaded at most or at latest Tuesday or Monday. All right. See you guys next time.